The leader of a local motorcycle club was a big name in the drug game, and that's costing him now 35 years of his life. Investigators say that Matthew Shaffer was the point man of a crystal meth pipeline from California to northern Kentucky. The repeat felon also led a group that smuggled meth into the Boone County Jail. Shaffer is the president of the Florence chapter of the Iron Horsemen. Police also found more meth, loaded guns, and